Conservation of angular momentum. If the external torque is zero, then the conservation of angular momentum in the context of rotation about a fixed axis is Lz is equal to Lw is equal to constant, where Lz is the magnitude. Consider a boy standing on a spinning table. While the table is rotating with considerable angular speed, the boy stretches his arms horizontally, which reduces the angular speed. And when he gets back his arms closer to his body, the angular speed increases again. This is the situation where the principle of conservation of angular momentum is applicable.